opportunity presented itself where we could buy this medicine. This medicine could have been for sale. So we approached this company and we ended up buying it. So we saw that as an opportunity to make money for our shareholders, but also then build a platform of a company that was focused on rare infections. We knew ahead of time that we were going to raise the price.